sing songs of good cheer. Christmas is here. Ding, merry, merry, merry Christmas. Ding, merry, merry, merry Christmas. Ding, ding, dong. Ding, ding, dong.
Hello and welcome. My name is Linda Massini-Pavlov, and I'm the Director of Music of the East Bridgewater Public Schools. This concert video from the East Bridgewater Junior-Senior High School Music Department showcases what the music students have been working on since September. You will see all of the safety precautions and personal protective equipment we have been rehearsing with, from singers' masks to bags and bell covers for instruments. This year has been particularly challenging to rehearse music with some of our students in person and some of our students receiving online instruction only. With some of the performances you will see, it is the only time the students have sung or played together as a group. It is the best we could do under the circumstances, but we felt that it was important to showcase the music students and teachers' hard work in a video format, since live performances this year were impossible. I would like to thank Superintendent Elizabeth Legault and Dr. Gina Williams, who fully supported our belief that performing ensembles could continue the school year, School Business Manager John Shea and Administrative Assistant Joanne Benner, who helped us purchase the personal protective equipment you will see throughout the video, Principal Jeffrey Silva and Assistant Principal William Clements for supporting music at our school and the concept of this concert video, the East Bridgewater Music Parents Association for supporting music in our schools pre-K through 12, and for recognizing some of our junior and senior music students through the presentation of the woolly jackets that you'll see. Music teachers Mr. Dan Hatchfield and Mr. Alexander Wang, two amazing teachers, for their hard work and countless hours rehearsing with the music students. Music teachers Mrs. Juliana Anderson and Mrs. Susan Layton, who continue working so well with our younger music students, giving them their early music education and foundation. The music students themselves for their music practicing, preparation, and time. And finally, EBCAM, East Bridgewater Community Access Media, Mr. Russ Hannigan, Ms. Ann Carrigan, and Mr. Zach Anderson for their hours and hours of recording and editing so this video could be possible. On behalf of the Junior Senior High School Music Department and Mr. Hatchfield, Mr. Wang, and myself, we hope you enjoy our 2020 winter concert. And to all the students and East Bridgewater families, thank you and happy holidays.
Thank you. Thank you.
she sang before.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Good evening, everyone. I'm Susan Lavassa, representing the East Bridgewater Music Parents Association. I'm here to present wool jackets to the students who have earned them. The Wool Jacket Recognition Program has been a part of EB's music program for as long as any of our members can remember, and that's going back to the 80s. I don't know how long it went before that. Any music student can buy a wool jacket, but in order to earn one from the EBMPA, students work from seventh grade on to earn points towards applying for a wool jacket in their junior or senior year. The program recognizes not virtuosity, although many of the students recognized are accomplished musicians and vocalists, but students who work hard, who explore different aspects of music, and who challenge themselves, for example, by auditioning in front of strangers. Tonight we recognize students who are dedicated to and support our music program, who are positive role models, and who display leadership. Each of these students has done this in their own way, as you will see as I detail their accomplishments while they accept their woolie. The EBMPA thanks them for their dedication and especially for their good spirits, especially this year. We look forward to hearing more. So I will read each recipient's name, and as they come up to claim their woolie, we'll read a summary of what they did to earn their jacket. Due to the current COVID situation, EBMPA members will only be putting jackets on students whose parents have given previous consent. So our first student recipient is Emma Brown. Emma is a senior this year. She has been playing flute in the band for 6 years. In junior high, she sang in the chorus, and she has been a member of the marching band for 2 years. She is remarkable for balancing sports with music extracurriculars. Her teachers say that she's impressively responsible. She has participated in fundraising every year and currently serves as the secretary of Tri-M, which is our Music Honor Society. I hear she's recently taken up guitar too. Congratulations, Emma. Rebecca Bryson. Rebecca is a junior this year. She has been active in the band playing alto sax for 5 years. In junior high, she also sang in chorus. She has been a member of the marching band for 3 years and performed with the Winter Guard for 2 years. Rebecca's teachers say that she is hardworking and does all she can to better herself and represent the music department positively. She has participated in fundraising every year and is a member of Tri-M. Congratulations, Rebecca. Georgia Clark, is Georgia here? I'm just gonna read it so everybody knows. Georgia is a senior this year. She has been active in the band for 6 years, first playing the flute and then the alto sax. She has been a member of the marching band for 3 years and participated in the junior and senior jazz bands. In addition, she's performed in both winter percussion and winter guard. This year, she is also singing in the concert choir for the first time. Her teachers say her love for music is obvious, shown by her desire to be involved in as many groups as possible. Congratulations, Georgia. Casey Coles. Casey is a senior this year. He has been active in the band playing alto sax for 6 years. He has also sung tenor and bass in the concert choir for 4 years and has auditioned for district and SEMSPA on voice numerous times. Recently, he has added bass guitar to his repertoire, playing in the senior jazz band and jazz combo. He has participated in fundraising every year. Congratulations, Casey. Andrew Chico. Andrew is a junior this year. He has been active in the concert band for 4 years, performing on alto sax. He has been a member of the marching band for 3 years. He has performed in the junior jazz and senior jazz bands, where he'll always take a solo. He is a member of the Sax Boys, our saxophone quintet. With this group, he has participated in Tri-M's caroling fundraiser for 3 years. Andrew has auditioned for junior and senior SEMSPA and junior and senior district numerous times. He has performed in the pit for EB Drama and participated in fundraising every year. He has been a member of Tri-M since sophomore year. How can that be? Above all, Andrew is known by students, teachers, janitors, anyone who spends time at the junior, senior high school after school for his hard work, practicing, and genuine love for playing. Congratulations, Andrew. Amanda Fagan. Amanda is a junior this year. She has been active in the percussion section of concert band for 4 years. She has been a member of the marching band for 4 years. This year, she was drumline section leader. Mr. Hatchfield calls her a, quote, fearless leader who does what needs to be done, even if it's not a fun job, end quote. She performs regularly with winter percussion as well as winter guard. She has auditioned for junior SEMSPA and junior district and performed in the pit for EB drama. She has participated in fundraising every year, and she has been a member of Tri-M since sophomore year. She makes it all look fun. Congratulations, Amanda. Alex Hall. Alex is a junior this year. He has been active in band playing tenor sax for 5 years. He was in the marching band for 2 years. He has performed regularly in the junior and senior jazz bands. He is a member of the Sax Boys, our saxophone quintet, and has participated in Tri-M's caroling fundraiser for 2 years. His teachers say he loves to listen to music and talk about it and takes his playing seriously, always wanting to improve. He has auditioned for junior SEMSPA and junior district festivals and performed in the pit for EB drama. Alex has been a member of Tri-M since sophomore year. Congratulations, Alex. Cassandra Johnson. Cassie is a senior this year. She has been active in chorus and singing for 6 years. She has performed with Armonia for 5 years. Cassie is a quiet leader and models good singing for other students. The other sopranos in her section respect her. She has been active in fundraising over the years. She sings in her church choir as well and has a solo this season. Congratulations, Cassandra. Faith Jordan. Faith is a junior this year. She has been playing trumpet in the band for 4 years, and she's performed regularly in both junior and senior jazz band. She's been in the marching band for 3 years, and she's performed with Winter Guard. She has played taps at EB Memorial Day and Veterans Day ceremonies. She's an important member of Brassanova, our brass quintet. A fun fact about Faith is that she started trumpet in the 7th grade. Most of these musicians started earlier in 4th or 5th grade. Faith has auditioned for junior and senior SEMSPA in districts numerous times. That's on trumpet, and I've heard she started playing the French horn as well this year. Her teachers say she's a great role model. She has participated in Tri-M's caroling fundraiser for 2 years, as well as performed in the pit for EB drama. She has supported the music program's fundraising efforts every year. Faith has been a member of Tri-M since sophomore year. Congratulations, Faith. Jayla Josie. Jayla is a senior this year. She has sung soprano and alto in chorus for 6 years. She performs with Armonia and Rhythmics. Jayla was soprano section leader last year and concert choir intern this year. She's really stood out in auditioning for junior and senior SEMSPA and junior and senior district. Jayla was selected for the Massachusetts All-State Festival chorus her sophomore year. She was recently inducted into the Tri-M Music Honor Society. Congratulations, Jayla. Casey Junkins. Casey is a senior this year. She has performed in chorus for 6 years. She has been a member of Armonia for 5 years. Casey is quiet, but her teachers say that she has a lovely personality, is always respectful, is easy to talk to, and takes responsibility seriously. Congratulations, Casey. Gavin Keane. Gavin is a junior this year. He has been active in the band for 5 years, performing on baritone sax. The story I heard was that Gavin picked up the Barry sax in 7th grade and 1 week later was playing it in the junior jazz band, wanting to solo. His teachers say Gavin is always eager to do his best and that he takes advice and runs with it. He has performed in the junior jazz band and the senior jazz band for 5 years. He is a member of the Sax Boys, our saxophone quintet, And with this group, he has participated in Triam's caroling fundraiser for 3 years. He has tried marching band and winter percussion and auditioned for junior SEMSPA. He has been a member of Triam since sophomore year. Congratulations, Gavin. Eloise Lizzie. Eloise is a junior this year. She has played trombone in the band for 5 years and has played drums and trombone in the junior and senior jazz bands for 5 years. She has performed in junior high chorus, harmonia, percussion ensemble, and winter guard. She has been a member of the marching band for 5 years. She is a member of Brassa Nova, our brass quintet, and has raised money for Tri-M by caroling. She has auditioned for junior and senior SEMSPA, junior and senior district, and all-state, and that's a total of over 8 times. She has performed in the pit for EB Drama. And as her parent, I can say that's a lot of rides back and forth to the school. But she's happiest when she's playing. Her teachers say you can hear her joy through her trombone. So I'm glad she's had so many opportunities here, and that's why I work to support this program. Eloise currently serves as a historian for Tri-M and has been a member of Tri-M since sophomore year. Congratulations. Julia Melcher. Julia is a senior this year. She has been active in the percussion section of the concert band for 6 years and has been the section leader for 2 years. Recently, she volunteered to learn xylophone as a senior because her section needed it. She's been working on that twice a week during Viking break. Clearly, Julia is a hardworking and dedicated section leader who pushes her team to work harder and do their best. She has performed with the percussion ensemble for 2 years. Congratulations, Julia. Cheyenne Newkirk. Cheyenne is a senior this year. Although she started playing trumpet in junior high later than most of our students, she has been happily participating since. She has performed in band for 5 years and participated in junior jazz band, harmonia, and marching band. She has performed with winter percussion for 4 years. Her teachers say her smile is contagious and she can light up the room. She was recently inducted into the Tri-M Music Honor Society. Congratulations, Cheyenne. Beth Pennington. Beth is a junior who has performed on clarinet in the concert band for 5 years. She has been in the junior and senior jazz bands for 5 years as well. Her teachers remarked on how hardworking she is and how much she loves music. This is shown in her regular auditions for SEMSPA and districts over 6 times. That takes guts. Beth has participated in fundraising every year and has been a member of Tri-M since sophomore year. Congratulations, Beth. Alex Shea. Alex is a junior who has been active in our choral program, singing in choir for 4 years, in harmonia for 3 years, and this is his 3rd year in rhythmics. He has auditioned for junior and senior SEMSPA. He has participated in fundraising every year and is a member of Tri-M. His woolly sleeve says, "The man of rhythmics," and that sort of says it all. Congratulations, Alex. Brandon Sisko. Brandon is a senior who has been playing tenor sax in the band for 6 years and in the junior and senior jazz bands for 6 years as well. He is a member of the Sax Boys, our saxophone quintet. With this group, he has participated in Tri-M's caroling fundraiser for 2 years. I've heard Brandon is excellent at music theory and creates a lot of music in his free time. He has auditioned for SEMSPA twice, regularly participates in fundraising, and was recently inducted into the Tri-M Music Honor Society. Congratulations, Brandon. Luke Talbot. Luke is a junior who has played alto saxophone in band for 5 years and in the junior and senior jazz band for 5 years. This year, he tried marching band. He has auditioned for junior and senior SEMSPA and junior district. And here's a fun fact about Luke. In junior high, he asked so many questions that Mr. Ponte told him he had to be held to 2 per class. His teachers call Luke hilarious. Luke regularly supports fundraising activities and was recently inducted into the Tri-M Music Honor Society. Congratulations, Luke. Sophia Talbot. Sophie is a junior who has played trumpet in band for 5 years and the junior and senior jazz bands for the same. She has been in the marching band for 3 years. She has performed with the Winter Guard and auditioned for junior SEMSPA and district. Her teachers call Sophia hardworking and ambitious, but always able to make everyone laugh. She has volunteered at our fundraisers and has been a member of Tri-M since sophomore year. Congratulations, Sophie. Marina Tarsi. Marina is a junior who has played clarinet in the band for 5 years. She sang in the chorus for 2 years and has performed with the Winter Guard. This is her second year in marching band. Marina's teachers compliment her for her maturity and focus on striving for her best. They comment that she's always happy to help in any way that she can. Marina has volunteered at the mattress fundraiser and sold gift cards regularly. She has been a member of Tri-M since sophomore year. Congratulations, Marina. And finally, Hannah Wallant. Hannah is a senior who has sung in choir for 6 years. She performed with Harmonia for 3 years. Hannah has been a great peer role model in concert choir, nurturing other students and helping them with the music. Hannah aspires to be an elementary special education teacher. She has been a regular participant in fundraisers. Congratulations, Hannah. That's all the awards we have. Let's have can we just have a round of applause for all the parents who not only support the music parents, but also support all of you, giving you so many rides. Let's give a round of applause for the administration. And of course, for the music teachers, who do the day-to-day work of making our music program engaging, meaningful, and enriching. So, Mrs. Messini-Pavlov, Mr. Hatchfield, and Mr. Wang, thank you. Thank you very much.
Swing silver bells all seem to say, throw cares away. Christmas is here, bringing good cheer to young and old, meek and humble. Ding dong, ding dong, that is our song. We joyfully all caroling.
One seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere, filling the air. Oh, holy cloud, raising the sound, Lord, and the day, telling its own. Gaily they ring while people sing songs of good cheer. Christmas is here. Ding dong, ding dong, merry Christmas. Ding dong, ring the bell.
Sweet summer bells all seem to say, throw cares away. Christmas is here, bringing good cheer to young and old, meek and the bold. Ding dong, ding dong, that is their song. Ding dong, ding dong, caroling.
One seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere, filling the air. Oh, holy cloud, raising the sound, the land and the town in its own. Gaily they ring while people sing songs of good cheer. Christmas is here, ding dong, ding dong,
merry Christmas. Ding dong, merry, merry, merry Christmas.
On and they send on without end their jingle tones to end.